Hello everyone, welcome back to the Motivation Medicos. My name is Prince Tiwari and today we are going to study about the clozapine side effects. So it is going to very easy with the help of mnemonics. For that you just have to watch this video till the end. One more thing guys, if you are new at our channel, so please subscribe our channel, hit the bell icon, because here we replace long boring lecture and the book into a short and easy. All you need is a pen, paper and a short amount of time, that's it. So without wasting a time, let's get started. So we have the mnemonic to learn the side effects of clozapine, that is mass gain. Now just consider, we just have to consider gain, okay, the whole word, that is gain, and one word, okay, from the mass, okay, single word, okay, every single word from the mass. So I'm just gonna write it out over here. M A S S, and as told you, we are gonna take all the full word, okay, from the gain. So I'm just gonna write it out. From the M, we have a myocarditis, and from the A, we have a granulocytosis, and from the S, we have a seizures, and from the another S, we have a celoria, and as I told you, we have taken all from the full word gain, that and it means weight. So we can easily learn with the help of the mnemonic, that is mass gain. So we can easily learn all the side effects of clozapine with the help of this. I hope this video has given you the good understanding about this. As always, thanks for watching.